everybody. My name is Maribeth, and welcome to my YouTube channel, Maribeth Bonita. If you're not yet subscribing to my YouTube channel, what are you waiting for? Subscribe now so you will be notified my videos, especially health tips and etc. Enjoy watching and thank you. Everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to share with you about health tips. Guys, it is only a health tips disclaimer lang po. So today I am going to discuss with you about constipation problems. Are you experiencing this kind of problem? Don't worry, I have a tips with you. According to my research, constipation, it is common to young and adult people. What is constipation? A condition in which there is difficulty in taking the vowels usually associated with hardness. It means you have having hard time to go or poop. That is constipation. Some constipation has, if you're not doing, if you're not making a poop within 3 days or 4 days, it means you have experiencing a constipation. What is the common causes of constipation? Number one, dehydration. It might be you are on lack of water, you're not drinking too much water. That's why you having a constipation. And number two, lack of dietary fiber. Maybe you are not eating a food or vegetable with high fiber. Number three, eating too much junk food. Maybe you like to eat a lot of junk foods. We know junk foods is not really not really, you don't a lot of nutrition, and not exercising. Exercise, we know all of us that exercise is really good for us, so we have to exercise. And maybe you are taking medicine, they have a side effect though, so maybe you are experiencing because of that, experiencing of constipation. And what are the effects of constipation? The effect of constipation is lack of energy. Because of this constipation, you having a lack of energy. You feel like you're not doing anything because you feel like there's something wrong. And angry or unhappy, you're not happy because you feel like stress. And loss of appetite, you cannot eat because of you having a, like maybe you are having a hard time to eat because you don't have energy also to eat because you feel it like something wrong, right? And foul is smelling when in store, it means a bad smell from when you depart or auto, and when you also when you poops, like the bad smell is you having a constipation. And stomach pain and discomfort, stomach pain, is also the effect of constipation. And generally, feeling unwell, you're not feeling well because of the effect of constipation. So, how we can prevent this? How we can prevent constipation? To prevent this constipation, we need to do this. These the following things to you guys. Eat more vegetables and fruits with high fiber. You can make a vegetable and fruit with high fiber. You can make a juice on it, or you can make a salad on it. You can eat vegetable and fruits with high fiber, so it can help your digestion, right? And you need to exercise regularly. So means we have to exercise, guys, because we know that exercise is very healthy to us. So we can move our body, right? Our organ inside, and especially our digestion. So you can have an easy digestion. So we really need to exercise. And what else? So we have to drink a lot of water. We say that you need to drink 8 glasses of water. Well, some of us, we cannot do that because it's hard to do it, right? At least we can drink 4 or 5 a day. Maybe it help us, right? And you can drink juice. You know, maybe the juice from like orange juice, fruit juice, you know, those juices. It helps also to digest the food in our tummy. And of course, do not eat too much meat, because some of the meat it is hard to digest. Yes, and you can also take a cacao powder, because cacao powder has a natural way helps you to go to poops. That's true, because I experienced that, and I have a cacao powder and I use that too. And also, you can eat pineapple or make a juice pineapple, because pineapple also has a natural root. It helps you to go. And you can also drink a coconut milk. A coconut milk is also helps you to go. So you can also, it means whole grain, cereal with grain, because those are rich also of fiber. And you can also use a suppository. This one is you have to buy in the market, in the drug store. And you can put, you know where it's gonna go, in the bottom, right? Put it in, and you can easily go about it. That's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. At least I share with you a knowledge about constipation problem. Thank you.